So today I'm going to share my weight loss progress with y'all. So I did a video stating like how to lose weight in 30 days. So it's been like almost 30 days now and I have lost 5 pounds. Yeah, so if you feel like it's not if you expected that it's gonna be like 10-20 pounds, it's not that, because I really don't need to lose that much weight. But what I wanted is to tone up my body, and so I'm happy with the progress and even my shoulders and all. So I have been doing a lot of exercise and eating the proper diet. So today I'm going to share my diet with y'all, what I've been eating lately. So I have been avoiding junk foods as much as I can, but most of the time I stuck to my diet, my fruits and salads and veggies, whatever, you know, more of like vegetables and fruits. So I'm going to show you what I actually had all this days, and so it's going to give you an idea what you can have, you know. And this is a diet that I have created. I'm not no nutritionist or a dietitian that I'm going to tell you have to eat this, but this is what I ate, and this helped me lose weight and maintain the weight I have. I am like maintain a good weight that I actually want to. And so a lot of you did ask me to share my diet with y'all, so that is what I'm doing. And I am not a dietitian, so please, if you want to start your diet, consult a dietitian or your doctor, because it's not for everyone. It's something that suited my body and worked for me, so you might need something else. But I'm going to share what I did, and so yeah. And before I do that, I want to share the outfit that I'm wearing right now. It's sent by a company called Ellie, which was previously known as PB Body, and I did a video on them previously when I did like my weight loss video. And and they have currently changed their name to Ellie, and I absolutely love the changes they brought in the company. The first thing that I love is what they do is they send you a monthly catalog from which you can pick up the exact thing that's shown in the catalog, and you can pick the one you like. So they sent me the catalog for the month of February, and this is what I picked up, this blue full sleeve top and this gray color bottom thing. And this is absolutely comfortable, and I totally love the quality of it. I mean, for the price, they've sent me the two upper and bottom. I'm absolutely in love with them. For $39.99, you get both upper and bottom, and that also awesome quality upper and bottom. And you can pick your, like, you can have your you have so many options to choose your outfits from. So go ahead and order it, and I'll show you my attire. So this is what I picked up for the month of February, and I absolutely love it. And it's still cold out here, so it's perfect for working out or if I want to go out running and all. And I love the quality of it. It's just amazing for $39.99 what you get. And you get an additional 20% off. Check out the description box for the details. And now let's see what I have been having for a month, which helped me lose 5 pounds. So this is how I start my day. I have a glass of lukewarm water, and I squeeze a lemon into it, and I have this lukewarm water, empty stomach. This is how I start my day, and this actually helps lose you weight. And now let's see what I'm having for lunch. I usually have fruits for lunch, and I make sure I eat a grapefruit every day, and with which I eat papaya or cantaloupes or apple, like any other fruits that I love. So this is how, but I make sure I have a grapefruit every day. And sometimes I feel like eating some spicy food, like normal, you know, our Indians, we wanna have rice. So for that, what I have done is like I'm eating brown rice instead of the regular white rice, and I eat lots of vegetables. So what I do is I boil the vegetables first and then stir them in just a tablespoon of olive oil with some little spice and a little bit of sauce, and this way it makes it tasty but healthy. And this makes me full also, because at times I feel like eating, you know, normal food. And now let's see what I have for dinner. So for dinner I usually have salads, but I like to have this Indian salad. So for that I'm taking this black beans that comes in a can, and you can get it in Walmart. And here I have tomato and onion and some cilantro and lemon and black salt. That's all I need to make this salad. So I've put the black beans, the amount I want to eat, in the plate, and then I'm going to add the tomatoes and onion to it. And I'm going to put the cilantro and then lemon
and add some black salt. If you want, you can add some other masalas or spices like you know, red chili powder and everything. And here is your food ready. And at times I use this chickpeas instead of black beans, which we call the kabli chole or chana chole, and it tastes awesome. So you can try it, and I hope this video helps. And this is the diet I told you, just for me, that is, no dietitian or no nutritionist have made this for me. I made it myself. It's my self-made diet, and this really works for me. So if you want to start your diet, you should definitely consult a nutritionist, but I just wanted to share with you what I have been doing. So I hope this is helpful to y'all. Thanks for watching. Bye for now, guys.